Everybody, my name is Paradox, and welcome back to another episode of the Duck Adventures. Listen, if you don't know why I'm called Paradox, it's because I'm two ducks inside one human's body. I'm a duck spy sent to stop geese from taking over the world. Also, more importantly, we're back in Dev Tycoon, which is like one of my favorite games of all time. The Duck Army, we're building the hackers to stop the geese from stopping everything. Mr. Quackerjack, that's his company over there. Come out front.
I was selling workers. Sorry. What do you need?
That is illegal. Come out front.
I'm coming outside. Do you want to come in here? It's real nice.
Oh yeah. I'll do a quick inspection.
Yeah, I know. I'm one of your department subs. So as you can tell, we have plants outside to encourage people to stay inside.
Oh, yeah, that makes
sense. As you tell, we have a server side here.
Everybody is asleep. Everybody.
We have a dev right here that's, by the way, he's fully upgraded and can look at everybody.
Oh.
We have more servers. Yeah.
Yeah, wow.
This lady. She always sleeps.
That makes sense. That makes, like, actually fully a lot of sense. Okay, yeah. Fully upgraded. Wow, okay, all right. Yours is pretty good. But so we get a bonus every time we play, right? So if you notice down here in the bottom left of my screen, I have $213,000.
No, you can't have that much money. That's not fair.
Well, I have it. How much do you have?
500.
So before we start today's work day, I think we gotta upgrade stuff. Company, I want to buy another plot so I can hire more people. Oh, it's $30,000.
It's a lot of monies. I think you need to work on your infraflubber.
Well, my infraflubber was pretty bad. Well, I bought it anyway. Okay, so.
Why would you do a little thing like that?
Because I have some plans.
Whatever, dude. All whatever.
Right. So all these guys are attached to this dude over here, right? Yeah, and he is...
Your main worker. Your main dad.
My main right guy. There. My main guy. Connect workers. Oh, and I can even connect... Oh, I can connect one more worker to him. So first things first, I wonder if I can sell this guy yet. Can you sell...
No, he can't sell the
You can't sell the original guy? Now,
I guess he just hangs out forever.
Great. I'm so glad that you could work here forever. Let me see. I'm gonna try.
Everyone on the right thing. Yeah, we're all working on cloud service. Right. Good.
Okay, all right.
So, oh my gosh.
What?
You make lots of money when they're all like
hooked
up to one guy.
Yes, you do.
I started my day. I have a minute 20 left, and guess what?
What?
Guess how much I made? $45,000.
Oh, I was never gonna guess that much. So now that
yeah, $52,000. He fell asleep. Hold on.
Yeah, he does that. Okay.
This is insane.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm buying a second lead developer, okay?
And then another senior lead developer?
How many workers
do you have? Wait, hold on. What?
I'm about to have 20.
You could just upgrade them. Oh, you're going to have 20 work. Oh, are they all the amateur guys or the intermediates?
Oh, I could just sell everybody, couldn't I?
I was going to sell all the amateurs and make them all intermediates with this one guy developing them all.
Oh, that's actually a pretty good idea. Okay, we're going to, So, I'm going to sell you. Yep, and I'm gonna sell you. Yep, and I'm gonna sell.
Don't you fall asleep?
Yep, I'm gonna sell you. Yep, and I'm gonna sell
Use
you.
Use connection 7 out of 8. Yep. Yeah, and that's right.
Yep. Okay. And then
I'm going to make so much money this time. I don't even want to tell you.
I'm actually kind of scared about.
Can you guess?
No.
Well, it's 162,000 so far.
Okay. Yeah, all right.
It's pretty broken.
That's incredibly broken.
Well, he connects to everybody, and everyone's working on like the next big thing.
Yeah. Oh, dang! You have the next big thing being worked on?
I don't know what.
I can hire a 35,000. Oh, dang! No.
I think I'm gonna hire more intermediate programmers.
Yeah, these guys are ballers, dude. Okay.
Okay. So I made $111,000 after spending all my money.
Okay.
But you know what?
What?
I might need another designer.
Oh, dang!
Because it's so. Oh, yeah. That's what it is.
Yeah. You have a design, like you get stuck on the design.
I finally hit the design flaw.
Okay, all right. Okay, well, that's fine. Because here's what we're going to do, all right? So we're going to come over to this guy right here, and I'm going to, I would like for you to be working on cloud services. Check. And now I'd like to connect some workers. You, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, I guess. Confirm. Okay. This is all very promising. Hold on, I messed up. That guy needs to be facing the right way. Hello? Okay. Yeah. Put face the wall so I can see what's on your screen at all times, jerk. All right, got it. How many people can you have? 5 connections. 5 out of 5. How many connections is max?
I think 8.
Oh crap. Okay, we gotta buy more.
I'm not sure.
Oh, but I'm running low on money. Hold on. Okay, so if I go to build, and I want to build mode, I want to buy art storage. How much is that? 150,000. Oh crap. Okay, I'm gonna save up for that actually because I think it's super freaking worth it.
I don't like that they have such big desks.
Why, you don't like big desks, dude?
I don't like that. It takes up a lot of space.
Yeah, that's fair. Okay, all right. Look, I'm going to
put you right there.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna go back, edit mode. I'm gonna sell you. I'm gonna move you. These designers, you use them to make the designs that you program. So you have to have enough designs to design the design. You get it. You guys get it.
I don't understand.
Okay, so let me make sure that you're on that. All right.
I wish I had more space sometimes.
Oh yeah, I
don't
want
to spend it.
Upgrade up. Oh, I spent all my money. Crap. Okay. Upgrade.
Yeah, be careful with that, bud.
All right. Okay. All right. Start my work day. Everybody get to work. Okay. Oh, we're short on designs already. Oh geez. Oh no. Oh, this amateur is not doing the job. Oh, come on. I need to make. Oh no. This. Okay. I'm collecting it as fast as I can. I have a lot of designs. What are you complaining about,
a
dude?
A senior worker?
What's a senior worker? Does he work with the seniors?
I think so, but I have a senior worker I can get. Wait. I don't know if I should. How much is he? $35,000.
Hey, wake up!
But he costs $10,000 a day.
Why do my employees always fall asleep?
Wow, but he does 25 lines in a row.
Oh, dang, that is a lot of lines.
The other one's 15. Should I just get all a bunch of the intermediates, or should I go straight from all seniors?
I don't know. I feel like you're gonna have a hard time keeping up with the art at that point.
Yeah, maybe. Let's see. Oh. I think I'm just gonna keep going with these guys.
Everybody stay awake. Everybody do their jobs. Everybody stay awake and do their jobs. Thank you. Oh, dang, I've made a lot of money today. Wait, I've made like $32,000. Okay.
I have made nothing because I am fixing things.
Yeah, okay, that makes a lot of sense. I don't know if I'm gonna make as much as I thought I was gonna make. Stay awake! All right, these amateurs are not falling asleep anymore. This is nice, dude.
Isn't it? I just hate, you know what I hate about this?
What?
I'm running out of space.
Yeah, I know. Well, I bought more space, but I haven't used it yet. Okay, stay awake. 35 seconds. Oh, now that like you only have to click one guy and they all fall asleep, that's really nice. It's really nice. I'm gonna make 100. Oh, stay awake! 24 seconds. No, stay. I just told you to stay awake, huh? When the boss sleeps, everybody sleeps. That's what I'm learning right now, dude.
Right?
Wait, who is this? What? Oh, I accidentally bought a senior programmer. Oh, jeez. I see. Oh, she's very fast. Oh, and then I upgraded her. I'm stupid. Okay. All right. Okay. I may need to sell her. That's not good. That's really. We'll see. Well, no. Okay. All right. I made $51,000.
Nice.
I guess, yeah, that's not bad. I'm just gonna start another workday. I don't wanna click on the art people anymore. It makes me stress. So I'm gonna get the cold storage for art so that I can focus on other things. All right, because I feel like there's so much more we could be doing here if we were doing here, you know?
All right, I bought more land, but I'm gonna have to do a day of work.
Yeah, sometimes you just gotta work, you know?
Sometimes you just gotta work.
How many workers do you have now?
Too many.
Thank you.
It's 13. But like all of them are like the intermediates right now. And I ran out of space where to put them. So I just kind of spent all my money on upgrading some of them.
Yeah, I have intermediates too, but they're like, well, and one senior because I clicked the wrong button. All right,
everyone's working on
everything.
Yay.
Oh, this is so stressful. I didn't know managing my own duck company was going to be this much work.
Right. All right, start work day.
Okay.
Oh, I need more. Oh, geez.
Can you not keep up?
I certainly hope so. Stop sleeping.
Please. Okay, you know what? I'm actually gonna upgrade you just ever so much, ever so slightly. Thank you. Yes, because I need more designs from you. Yes, thank you.
Three workers don't have enough designs. What do you mean we have enough designs?
Oh no, two workers don't have enough designs. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna upgrade you more. Because without you, I need to be making more money. Oh, we're burning money foot over foot. Five of you don't have designs. What? What are we doing?
Come on, I gotta collect more of these.
How many designs per cloud service is it?
A lot, I think. I think it's a lot.
Is it?
So you might need more designs. We might be problematic here.
Oh, yeah, it's 80.
Well, I think we made a mistake.
No, it's 80, dude. It says I don't, but like I have
80 per person.
Yeah, but I have. Oh, does it start one project? Oh,
yeah.
So
we're really far behind on the designs.
Well, like some are working, some aren't. I don't know. I have 386. That should be like 4 or 5, dude.
I don't know. I'm just collecting as fast as I can.
Please connect your workers. Okay. Yep.
I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade these designers.
I have two level fives, but they are not cutting the cheese. You know. Oh, stay awake.
And I've cut cheese before.
All right. Well, I made $111,000, so that's nice. Sometimes I think it doesn't go away.
So I'm definitely making less money than I did the last one, I think.
Okay. Build mode. I'm going to buy the art storage. Oh, I'm $4,000 short.
How much does
the
art storage do?
You know, it just holds it, so you don't have to click them anymore.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm buying another.
My problem isn't the clicking right now. Mine's just.
Yeah, mine's that too. I'm gonna buy another amateur designer. Okay, all right. She's gonna go right there. Okay, and then after today. Wait, can I buy? I'll buy another worker, another just like programmer, an intermediate guy. You can go right here. Yeah. You'll be real cool. You'll fit in. You'll be so handsome.
Stop sleeping on the job, bro.
I know they never stop.
This is gonna be a bad work day.
Can you tell already?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna make 67 grand.
Oh my, that's real bad, dude. You're not wrong. Okay, more designs, please. Why do you still say that so many people are short, dude? Everybody's working. Don't. That's a glitch. That's just a little glitch, okay? And I don't. Cool. All right. Okay. Thank you. Now we're talking. All right. I have three amateur designers, and we're cruising. We're cruising for a bruising, dude. Stay alive. Thank you. I mean, awake, not alive. Whichever one I meant. That's what I meant when I said. You know.
Yeah. Okay. Collector designs. Okay, I have some money. How much was the thing for the money for the for the designers?
For what? Oh, 150.
Dang. Okay.
Yeah, it's like after he goes to sleep, then it resets like whether or not they're doing the thingy. Okay, all
right. You know what? I don't care. I'm buying an intermediate designer.
I have one.
I have three
designers. Oh, you have an intermediate? Oh, dang.
Three designers. You know what to do.
All right, now I finally... Yeah, do work, dude. Okay.
I definitely feel like I'm going to need to have like a thing that collects it, but I'm going to buy that next.
Yeah, I'm going to buy the collector next, and it's going to be amazing.
So right now, I have to collect it myself. Stay awake. Who do you think you are?
Run around breathing scars.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to need that thing that collects it, because that'd be great.
Yeah. No, it's kind of,
So now I don't have, like, not enough. Now I just need to have something collecting it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And then that's one last thing you have to click. That's the best part, you know? Automate it.
All you gotta do is click on the old guy that tells everyone.
Yeah. That's like one click, dude. It's so much better. Okay, 25 days left, or 25 seconds left. I mean, stay awake, dude.
Huh? This is stressful.
Stay awake.
The thing is, I think some things don't require designs. I don't know.
I'm sure you always need designs. Maybe? I don't know.
I probably.
Yeah, I really don't know, dude. I mean, we can always make it stay. Oh, okay. All right. 80. Wait. Okay. I made enough. I can finally buy the thing. All right. So we're gonna make it. We're gonna get the art storage.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm gonna get.
It's very big. It's gonna be in the way.
Yeah. Don't come over to my thing. Everyone's literally like sleeping like on top of each other.
Yeah, no, mine's not good either. Okay, but you know what? Now I don't have to micromanage nearly as much.
I bought that 30,000 upgrade to go like put a wallet, like to go put them somewhere.
Yeah.
But, like, I haven't had time.
Wait, what is collect? Oh no, you have to click it. Oh, connect designers. Okay. 1, 2, 3, confirm. All right, cool.
All right.
That's better. Okay.
I have like 1,800 designs. That's good.
I have 2,300. Okay, yeah, I might even have too many designers now. Whoa, bud. That's like a lot going on here. Oh, stay awake, dude. Okay. So now I can even probably start building during this workday, you know?
All right, I made 100 grand. Not too bad.
No. Oh, crap. They fell asleep. Okay, stay awake.
Careful enough to, you know, falling asleep and stuff.
Yeah, stay awake, please. Please stay awake. Okay. Stay awake.
Art storage. Not enough money. It's 150 grand.
Yeah, but it's nice. It's very nice. Oh, it's almost full. Oh, dang. Okay. So it can only hold, by the way, you can only connect three designers to it, and it can hold like a lot, dude.
Yeah?
No, actually not a lot. I've almost filled it.
Oh, geez. Whatever. I need to build a better room for these people.
All right. So it's time to build. I'm going to build a whole nother development team. Okay. So how many developers do I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. So this guy's maxed. It's time. I'm going to build a whole nother development team, dude.
Ooh, nice.
Or am I just going to upgrade these guys? Ooh, I don't know. Which one's more worth it? I don't know. I'm probably going to buy new ones. I'm going to buy new ones. All right. It's going to be exciting. It's going to be very, very exciting. 24 seconds left in the day. They're all sleeping yet. Stay awake.
I'm extending my business.
I like it. I like the idea. No, it was an idea, you know. Okay. Yeah. Okay. After today, I'm gonna reorganize this because this is so bad. You know, I don't even know where the ducks are and where they stop. All right, everybody went to sleep. $42,000. I am just not making enough profit. You know.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Okay. Well, as long as you understand. All right. So first things first, let's go into edit mode. No, no.
There we go. Okay. Now we have like a room here. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Floor. Yes. I would like this free floor that you're going to place right there. Thank you. Wait, where's what I own? Didn't I buy one of these? Oh, over here. Oh. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, it is on. It is on like Donkey Kong right now, dude. Let me tell you what.
Here we go. Put that floor in.
Oh, dude. Why did we never build on this? What? Oh, okay. Exit. Okay, build. Go to edit mode. You slimy bugger. You're going to go right here. Okay. You're going to go into edit mode and you're going to go right there. And you can go right here. Okay, perfect. Now that I've repurposed these walls, we'll go to walls. Give me more things. No, okay.
This is going to be called server wall because it has just space for my servers.
Now that makes a lot of sense, actually. I didn't know you were so good at naming.
I know. Okay, now we can put people away.
I know, right? I know that feeling, dude. Okay.
Wait, why did I never build on this side?
I know. I just found a whole side I never built on too, and I was like, "Wait a minute."
I forgot.
I made a mistake. You guys aren't good enough for windows, though. I will say that's just not in the cards. Why does nothing have a ceiling? What? Yeah, you can just move your little self over here. Your little artist, come into this corner and draw me things that I need. Thank you.
Thank you. Come to this dark, dingy corner.
Yeah. This is where all the drawing happens. Okay. All right. Uh huh.
I'm gonna put the guy I can't delete next to the big senior guy just because I feel like
he needs to be watched over. Yeah. He's like a promising young intern.
But not very promising.
Not very promising, but like, or young, really.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, let's put the servers back over here.
I'm gonna move you over here. I want all these devs who are like connected to this guy to just be like chilling nearby, being like, oh hey, what's up, Ralph? Yeah, I have a question about programming. Yeah, hi, how do I program? And he'll be like, I don't know, dude. This is my retirement job. Don't ask me questions. I don't want
to
answer.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Yeah, I got three more days till retirement, okay?
I never programmed before in my life.
Yeah, honestly, I used to be a janitor, and then they were like, do you want to program? And I was like, no.
I don't know what that is, but here I am.
Yeah, okay, all right. So now I've got this whole team set up. Oh, I put the wrong floor, didn't I? I did. Oh, dang it. Okay, look, fine. I'll upgrade the floors. Fine.
Uh-huh.
No, these other floors were free. Do it. It just looks gross, okay?
Boom.
Buy the $25 floor. Just do it. It's just more worth it, okay?
Okay, so we have a design room, but also a server room, and now we have the workers room.
you're giving them walls, dude? You're being way nicer to them than I am.
Kind of.
Okay, all right. So let's see.
No ceilings, though, obviously. Stairs? You can go up.
Yeah, you build a second floor, dude. This is very like intense.
This is intense.
Yeah, everybody, you stay awake. All right, I need you guys to make
a conference table and a vending machine.
Those are your three favorite things.
I love those things.
I love how I made the artist be so far away, dude. No, no, no. They don't deserve it. Do better art, and maybe you get Windows, dude. Yeah, like
maybe,
I don't know.
Maybe
the
art people get Windows.
Yeah, this is a startup. You think we get Windows, dude? Get out of here. No, we can't be affording those.
We have enough servers, bro. Get out of here.
Yeah. Exactly.
We're gonna put that here.
All right, everybody's staying awake, dude. I love it. I love to see it. This is gonna make me a ton of money, and then we're gonna. I'm operating smooth and efficiently, dude. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, we're out of designs. Are you serious? How are we out of designs? Hello?
What do you mean you're in designs?
Are we? Oh, it might have been breaking. Okay, that's fine. We burned through them. Now we're good. Okay, everybody's working. Yeah, hi.
I'm buying a lot of servers right now. Boom, we have 300 worth of servers.
Hi, yeah, choose project. Yeah, okay. We definitely have enough.
Art storage later.
Yeah. Art server's nice, dude. Let me tell you what, okay?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Why is my best developer say she's not working? What? There's designs. Okay, that must be a glitch. It's fine. Oh, okay, wake back up. Oh, yeah. Once they fall asleep, it resets. Okay, whatever, dude. As long as it makes me the money. Oh, money hand over fist right now. Hello. Nice. Oh, no. Why are you sleeping? Stay awake.
Okay, workers, designers. No, we need programmers.
Do I have to manually tell this to collect, or like, what's going on here? No, no, okay, we're good. Yeah, okay, we're good.
We're good. Of cubicles at this point.
Oh, no, why are you all asleep? Ah!
How many can this guy hold? Eight?
I don't know. Yeah, eight, I think.
Oh, I'm gonna need another lead developer.
I know, I'm about to start my second lead development team, dude. That's what I'm gonna do. Or should I... Wait, what is it to research the next thing? Video platform. 75,000. Okay. But it costs 300 server. Okay. Oh, okay. What do I need to get that much server space?
Server.
Oh, yeah. That's not bad at all, dude.
Yeah, it's not terrible.
We'll put a server over here by the art people. Hope you never wanted to see again, because you can't. And, yeah, you know what? I'll buy two of those. Boom. All right. I'm going to go back here. And we're gonna go to research, and we're gonna research video platform, so I can make my own video platform, which is pretty sick. And then we're gonna change the project to video platform, okay? And now, all should be going according to plan. Everybody get to work. Hopefully we have enough designs. Oh, we might not. We literally might not. Why is my art thing look like it's on fire?
It's probably taking it too many.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, okay, I know. Okay, no, that guy's working. It's just okay. Yeah, please keep the art going. Thank you. Yeah, fall asleep. Okay, that resets it. Okay, we're good.
We probably didn't need another lead developer, but now we have
him. No. You know what, dude? I'm going to build a second team next, dude. I'm building everything, okay? I just want to... Oh, man, this is... Yeah, your art machine looks like it's on fire. I don't...
Yeah.
This is fine. This is okay. Everything's okay.
We're okay with this. Yeah, everything's fine.
No. There's no problem here.
Mine looks like a rat maze.
Well, mine is just a big open box, dude. So
right, we're gonna start the day, and we're gonna hope that everything doesn't burn down.
Yeah, but what if it does burn down?
Then I'm here for it.
Design more things. Oh my gosh, dude, we are. No, you fell asleep. Wake up.
I put a bunch of lights on because I think a lot of lights on the ceiling is gonna make them stay awake.
Yeah. I put lights on every single thing too, actually. Stay awake. Oh my gosh, no, I just bought something so expensive. I need you people to do your jobs.
Shuffle's like,
nope. Stay awake. Okay. All right. Dude. Okay.
The art storage would be nice, so I don't have to worry.
I am making a lot of money, I gotta tell you.
How much are you getting?
I have 37 seconds left, and we're at 250,000.
Jeez.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying, dude. Like,
sounds
dude,
like me.
Please don't. They literally wait till you turn your back, bro. I swear. Okay. Like,
I have to go to my art area to talk to them and be like, hey, stop sleeping.
I know, right?
Full things.
Well, yeah. Did you connect them to your art storage or no?
I don't have one.
Oh, you dang, dude. It gets rough, man. Oh, stay awake. Come on.
Are you on the next thing yet with the servers?
Yeah. I have
the server space, but I don't have the things.
I have the thing.
I just got 20 people, so I have 20.
You have 20? Okay.
I have two developers, and then the rest are intermediate in that one guy I can't get rid of.
All right, so I made $220,000 today. Okay, all right, that's very nice.
I have 40 seconds left, I'm at 153,000.
Okay, I'm gonna make one more amateur designer. Oh, am I? Dang it, I don't know.
You need another designer? Holy crap.
It's gonna be close. Well, I'm starting my next team, dude.
Wait, how many people do you have?
I'm going to sell one of her, okay? That's right, you've inspired me, and I'm going to get a intermediate designer.
Well, I have an intermediate and two of the girl.
That's what I have too. Okay. And then we're gonna go back here. Then we're gonna go to lead developer. All right, I'm gonna hire one of you.
Yeah, I made over $200,000.
All right, my next team is coming online right now. He's gonna be right here. Okay. So that'll be good. And then I'm gonna get.
Oh wait. My salary is what stopped me from making $200,000.
Yeah, I bet.
Okay, so it's my revenue was 232,000, but my total after all the stuff was 74,000.
Oh, dang, dude. Okay, how much money do I have? I'm going to get, okay, so this is number three. This is, I probably should be upgrading these instead of buying more. Yeah, video platform size four.
Oh, but it takes 150 of those things.
Oh, I'm max on worker space. Okay, all right, that's fine.
We'll see what happens.
Okay. So next, connect designers. Connect to you, confirm. All right, next up, connect developers. Wait, oh, he can probably only have a couple anyway. Connect workers, all right, one, two, three. Confirm. And I'd like to choose a project. Okay, no, that's okay, confirm. Choose a project. You will also be working on a video platform, and start workday number 24. Oh, we are already out of designs. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Really?
No, it's okay. Everything's fine. I forgot to upgrade my designer. Okay, he's asleep. Wake up. Everybody should have stuff. Oh, you need to be awake. Everybody wake up. Oh my gosh. The server is literally on fire. This is fine. This is fine.
Everything's okay.
Oh, it's wake up. Okay, yeah. Okay,
like,
everybody stay awake, dude.
There's one guy that has 8 people by himself, and the other guy is like,
yeah, one has 8, the other has 3 for me.
Yeah, same.
But we are chunking our way through, dude. I gotta be honest with you.
Yeah, no, we're doing great out here. Yep. At Mr. Cracker Jack in.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Disguise.
Wait, what? Oh, you're in disguise, dude? Imagine.
Yeah, well,
okay.
I can't. You know, we're betraying the Goose Army with these computers. You know.
Betraying the Goose? Oh yeah. No. I misheard you. I like that. That's a good way to put it. That's a really good way to put it. Yeah. Okay. So I'm making a lot of money, but I'm really totally scared of my salaries.
I can't even. I'm honestly nervous because I made $300,000, but technically I made 74. Okay. So.
Oh gosh, dude, I'm at 345,000 so far, but I have 20 people.
Yeah.
I'm really scared.
It might be a little over $100,000. We'll see.
Oh, stay awake, dudes. Come on.
It's rough out here. It's honestly rough out here.
All right. Well, now that I have the new designer, once it got started, we caught up. We're good. Okay. All right. I just have to watch these two. I need to put the senior developers.
How much more space I have to run between people. Oh, stop.
Yeah, just run between the two different people that I have to be like, get back to work.
Oh, later you're going to have to see my area, dude.
Oh, I can't imagine.
It's lit because we have a lot of lamps. So I'm falling asleep. Trying to get designs for my designers. You guys are falling asleep.
Well, sometimes if you fall behind, you have to like manually go over there and be like, more designs.
Oh no, I have so much designs. I have not had a problem.
Besides. Okay, that's nice. That's nice.
I don't know how you're having problems with designs.
Because the machine only clicks when they're full. So if it...
Oh.
Yeah, you just have to be ahead a little bit is all, but it's good. It works out. It's fine. Because I made $615,000 today, but it's only turned into $395,000.
How did you get so
much? I only made $295,000 in profits.
Wait,
so like,
how'd you make $600,000? I have the same guys you do.
I have the video platform, my dude.
I'm on video platform as well, but I only made $136,000 profit.
I don't know. I'm upgrading everybody now. Casual upgrade.
I'm just gonna keep upgrading then.
You know what? Honestly, I'm about okay. This is the one last change I'm gonna make for today, but I just want to see how it works. Okay, so I'm gonna go into edit mode and I'm going to sell one more designer because whatever, and then I'm going to exit that. I'm gonna hire one more of you, like the next level designer, because they're pretty sick. Okay, whatever. You can just sit there for now. Another programmer, sure. Just like another intermediate programmer because they seem fun. All right,
buddy, you know what to do with your day. It's day 20. You guys are going to have to learn how to be good workers.
Yeah, that'll be the day, right? You know? Wait, oh, I can't hire anybody. Okay.
Stop falling asleep.
Be good workers. Come on. I know you're capable of this. All right, who isn't upgraded to max? Okay. I want everybody to be max before I start today's work day.
Sounds pretty fair.
Right? Okay, I'm out of money. Starting the day off strong. Okay, hold on.
It's a good day so far for revenue. We're doing great out here.
Oh, yeah? Are you doing great? Okay, start the work day.
Mr. Cracker Jack Branch is doing very well.
I'm glad to hear that. I'm really glad to hear that.
The room smells real bad. No one here has showered in about 17 days.
Ew.
But don't tell, my manager.
Oh, wait. Aren't you the manager, though?
Yes.
I am out of designs. Okay.
How are you out of designs?
Oh my gosh, dude. We're burning through them, dude. Okay.
I don't understand. What do I do? How many workers do you have?
A lot.
I have 20, but how do you... Wait, do you have 20 total or 20 of those guys?
20 total. It's fine.
What?
No, it's also because like the way the collector works, it only collects when they're full. So if you're not like ahead, it's fine. It catches up. Don't worry.
Like, I have 2,500. I don't understand how you're having a problem.
I have 140. It's fine.
Interesting. Does it not pull from that? Or do you have to pull from
it? No, it does. It does. It doesn't pull from them, like, fast enough.
Oh.
Just keep collecting. All right. Or do you have to pull from it? Oh, I think you might have to pull from it.
Oh, is that your problem?
Oh, it's not. Yeah, it pulls from them. So it's like you no longer have to pull from everybody, but you have to pull from just that one. I see.
Oh,
okay.
I was like, how are you losing so
yeah,
much
I know, because
stuff?
I was like, man, how am I losing so much stuff? Like, I don't understand, dude.
I don't even have an art storage. I'm just chilling.
Yeah, I'm just chilling. I don't have an art storage.
I have to click on everyone when they fall asleep, but it's not that
all right,
cool.
I should rearrange this, but whatever. It's fine. Dang, right, this team hasn't fallen asleep
today. So my revenue was $510,000.
Yeah.
I got total $254,000.
That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad.
Not bad at all. If you Shay Show my shelf.
Wait, but do you Shay Show your shelf?
Yeah, I think everyone needs to be max level, though. I think that's my
Yeah. Okay. Hurry up and fall asleep so this person will start working. Like, they don't restart working if they run out of designs. It's kind of annoying.
Right.
Y'all better be making me money. This team didn't fall asleep once today. The one time I need them to fall asleep because three people aren't working and they won't reset unless they fall. No. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, great. The other team fell asleep. Good. Yeah, I'm not going to make as much today because of that. Dang it. It's fine. Wow. It's fine. It's whatever. It's fine. And you fell asleep again. Whatever. I made money. It's cool. My company's coming along. Very nice. The Duck Army's getting better and better. I hope you guys enjoyed Dev Simulator because honestly, I love it. I can't stop playing it. We will be looking for geese in more Roblox adventures soon. See you guys in the next one.